3, Kentucky, action. Kentucky, teaching students at his school. The Shirando. The students have come from all parts of Japan.
When Kentucky was 31, he wrote a book, introducing Western knowledge and culture. When he was 50, he wrote a book about stories by sailors who traveled the world after being adrift at sea and rescued by a Russian ship. When he was 69, he translated a book about the human body, written by Sugita Kenpaku.
He also joined a translation agency of the central government in his later years and helped translate a French encyclopedia. He spent his life opening the door to new knowledge which would modernize Japan.
We are at the school, right in the opening scene. But the teacher is Kentax. In the prime of his life, students from all over the world are busy copying in their notebooks. They are copying an image of drug sales.
So far, 7 years finished copying.
Yes, Sensei.
Good. Do you know what this is?
It's part of an organ you taught us about, I think.
Well, I haven't seen it before.
This is Grand Final Festa, medical book. This is drug.
That?
Yes. It's a new secret over the human body. So today, she.
Kentuck in his prime, like Seiran Sensei before him, spent his time teaching children and the young generation in this way.
Yes, microscope. It's the start of the new version.
That's great, isn't it?
Yeah, very okay. Let's review what we do.
Kentucky is on the road home. It's already dark. He lifts his gaze to the stars in the sky and takes out his new telescope.
There is so much. I don't know about the world. Let's take a peek into the future.
Kentuck continues on his way home.
5, 20, 30, 60. It's about 200 years since the period Genta lived in. The year is 2032. This is Ichinoseki. The International Linear Collider Project has been approved, and accelerators, detectors, and so on have been built. Many researchers and their families have moved from abroad to the region. Among them are researchers Nigel and Jenny from America, who live in this house.
In the morning, they are getting ready to go to the research lab in the city. Nigel looks concerned about the garbage bags in the entrance. Plastic bottles are to go out in the garbage today.
Jenny?
Yeah?
We need to take the labels off too.
Really?
Yeah. Look at this guy.
Nigel shows Jenny the bag.
Oh, that's right, we do. I'm sorry, but I have to go to the lab now.
Not again. Alright, I'll put the labels out.
Thanks. You're coming to have lunch at the campus cafeteria today, right?
Yeah, 12 p.m. at the cafeteria.
Okay, see you later.
See you.
Jenny gets in her self-driving electric car and heads to campus. Nigel takes the labels of the plastic bottles and puts them out.
Facilities built with local timber in a conference room. A presentation is being made about last week's experiment data.
Detectors recorded a lot of data last week too. Look at this graph. This is a Higgs boson, so what is this? It might be an impediment of particle. Detector 1 is scheduled to take place at the end of this month. We might know more about this mysterious particle as early as next month.
Jenny is listening carefully, but she's not well. She gets up to leave the room.
I'm sorry, but I'm not well, so I'll go to the doctor.
I understand. Take care.
Going to the room. They seem nervous. The doctor comes in.
Sorry to be with you.
The pair not.
Jenny, the
does it really only destroy cancer cells?
Yes, it's a little damage.
Great!
That's good. I can relax.
You can get
very much.
Thank you. Modern science is wonderful.